The training, the talk, the hype are all now over. It's time for WrestleMania. Ladies and gentlemen, the anticipation has come to this, and now here we are. This is WrestleMania. The atmosphere in here is electric, as usual, and we're ready to kick things off. The usual cast of characters is with me, bringing you all this exciting WWE action live from ringside. We've got one of the best lineups in WWE history, so stay tuned. This is one of the most anticipated WrestleManias in WWE history.
Wait for it.
In just a few moments, ladies and gentlemen, we will witness WWE's version of Human Demolition Derby.
I love a good car crash.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date in a match against five of WWE's finest.
I can assure you this is going to be a wild one.
Three, two, one. Here we go.
Here comes the money. Money. Dollar.
Oh.
And representing the megastars from parts unknown. And from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, Dean Ambrose.
Thanks, Ladder. Thanks. Oh, snap. Red tight.
And
Whoa!
In at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
That was not approved.
What a night, ladies and gentlemen, that we have in store for you tonight. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And you know, Michael, I've been looking forward to this night for a very long time. Let's get it on. The WWE Universe is going to love this one.
Back inside the ring now. Here we go. Back inside the ring. A knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Let's talk about Seth Rollins for a moment. I can't wait to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him?
Well, not that much to say other than a very talented competitor with an incredible opportunity here
for
a Money in the Bank match.
Well, this is a huge Intercontinental Championship match. And since you brought him up, I'm a big fan of the role he's been on. And I think he's got a great chance of leaving here with that title.
Let's not forget, there are no countouts in this matchup.
I love a match like this. They can stay out here as long as they want.
Michael Rollins, he was in the right here.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a long time.
Bye. Fuck you.
Shawn Michaels has a finishing move that can come from almost nowhere and knock your lights right out. Sweet chin music. If he connects with that, it's all over. Huh.
The back of the head absorbing much of that move. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. There he goes again.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
No!
Seth Rollins goes to polish off an opponent.
Wait, what is he doing?
He's heading back in.
I can't blame him. A switch in music is most definitely a sight to see. One of my favorite parts is actually when Shawn's tuning up the band. And you can hear everyone in the arena tuning along with
No. Let go.
Butt kicking right here.
Get off. No.
Challenger starting to falter. Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Great point, John. And he doesn't seem too phased at this point. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. First time for everything, I guess. Going for the big one. What a move.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Oh, man. He's got to figure out a way to counterattack here. Take it from a king. They have to do a lot more than that for the honor of being called the champion.
Why?
Still a long way from the top.
He just needs to pull down the briefcase here.
He can't do it. He can't get that thing unhooked.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
The challenger's taking on some offense. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
This match is as even as it could get.
You said it, John. And I'm a little surprised he spent so much time outside the ring thus far. Still got work to do.
Is he the next Mr. Money in the Bank?
Making it to the top of the ladder may be the easy part. Once you start working on bringing that thing down, you are completely vulnerable.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. You can see him struggling to stand after
No way! Being on the receiving end of that finishing move a second time means this one might be over.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. Ooh, nice counter.
The ascent begins.
Back inside now. To the outside. Where there are plenty of toys and plenty of time. No countouts in this one, Michael.
As long as they stay as far away from the announce table as possible.
Look out below.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Come on, boy. Get the ladder.
Wow, he's still down after that. The top of that ladder looks awfully far away.
Here comes Ambrose.
Why did everybody get up now?
Close to being declared Mr. Money in the Bank.
Put some muscle into it.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Oh, and did you hear the impact? He's showing no signs of letting up.
Seth Rollins is going to have to somehow turn this around.
He put up a good point, but it may be the end of the line for the challenger here tonight.
And Michael, given how evenly fought this has been up until now, this might be a pivotal point in this match.
When this guy's on, look out.
Everybody's distracted. My time. My time.
He's sending a message to the entire. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Get another ladder.
That strike hit the spot. There's no really attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
When this guy's on, look out.
And he dodges that one.
You know, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times.
You do remember Wells, don't you, Michael? Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Up, up, and away. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
You can't touch.
Good grief. Tremendous impact with that ladder.
Whoa.
The ladder is not too far away.
No.
Back between the ropes. Here we go.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
Oh my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving
what?
Up. Okay. For what you wish for, it can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Direct hit. I don't know if you can get back on your feet after that. Getting tagged like that might be enough to keep an opponent down for good.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
If he keeps up this pace, this can turn real ugly, real fast.
Wow. Down to the floor.
Oh, oh, now watch it. And he
here we go. You can feel it.
He's looking at it again.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor,
no,
change
he's
going to
steal it.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
Now, why do you do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he wants to hit below it. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
There goes my chance. All my hopes and dreams.
Oh, that might have broken the nose.
Come on, Seth.
Oh, no.
Come on.
I think he's bleeding from that last shot.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't get any bigger than this. A match under the bright lights.
Okay.
Of WrestleMania.
Back into the ring now.
I like what I'm seeing here from Dean Ambrose.
Thrown out with authority.
Man, he hit hard.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. He's in big trouble. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. When this guy's on, look out.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Look at that. Another merciless blow. I think it's safe to say that if they got up from that, it would be a miracle. What a shot. I don't know if I've ever seen a weapon used that sounded like it imploded on impact. This is a dog fight. A ferocious dog fight. And there's nothing like it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
What? Why?
Look out below.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
If he could just pull it down now.
Come on. Put an end to this.
Oh, my God. He got one. He got one.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rounds. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be, King. But I still don't see him give it up. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. What a shot. What a shot from the ladder.
Get off me.
A reversal from Ambrose. Oh, that was slick. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Oh, look at this. When you go at an opponent like this, it means you're out for blood. The WWE rule book goes right out the window. Trust me, it's going to get ugly.
Man, that got him good. Oh my God. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Thrown out with a thorn. Man,
it looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up.
No. But Johnny Cage, no.
This has been physical.
Usually when someone decides to use a weapon, you can almost guarantee it's not a one-time occurrence. You got to be ready for anything.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here.
Hey, it goes on the ladder.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Extra slow getting back to his feet here.
Oh, still a long way from the top.
This fool!
I've never seen him
before.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Die.
What do these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
There's a punch worthy of the greatest heavyweights of the time.
Yeah, that looked like a Mike Tyson or Muhammad Ali shot.
The back region taking the brunt of the punishment here.
My title.
He's just seconds from victory.
I think he almost has it. It won't take long now. Whether you're happy about it or not, you shouldn't be surprised. Dean Ambrose is the new
Brock
Lesnar
match ever. Disappointing at the end. Yeah.
Here's your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, Dean Ambrose.
We have a new champion. Unbelievable.
And on top of that, there's a new, champion in the WWE.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
the champion.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
What the
this
heck?
This will surely be a true mono test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
What an atmosphere! What a championship match we've got on our hands.
Let the head cracking begin.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it. Let's talk about the challenger for a moment. How can she unseat the champ here?
Talk about rising to the occasion. I tell you, the champ is going to have to be on point here tonight.
No.
I've got a good feeling about her, Michael. I think she might have what it takes to take down the champ. We shall see.
No.
A knockdown drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
The champ's starting to sweat. She might be a little caught off guard by the challenger.
Way to go, Michael. I fully expect her to bounce back and show us all what she's made of.
Well, I can't argue that point, John. And neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
No.
She drops.
Get out of here.
Fierce takedown.
Oh, distracted. No!
Legs taken out by the Russian leg sweep. Wait a minute, we're not in Russia, are we?
Oh, God, Jerry. Shut up.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Here comes Bailey.
Look at those eyes.
Let me see this. Okay.
Yeah, this could be big. Oh, look at the emotion.
This could end it in a hurry.
Hey-ya.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
Look at this action. And it's starting plenty to come.
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
Whether you like it or not, this type of tactic is so smart. It leaves you completely open to attack.
Pause. Cleaning my glasses.
Oh, the reversal by Bailey. We're looking at complete domination here.
Pause. What?
Driven to the mat with authority.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
What does Alexa Bliss need to do now? I can tell you this is not how she envisioned this match going, guys.
Wow, these women appear to be at the same level in regards to health, but that might all change starting right now.
Okay.
Given the amount of disrespect being shown throughout this entire match, it's no wonder the crowd is acting the way it is.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Man, this Bailey is so talented. Explorer suplex.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
We got a cover. She kicks out that one.
That was close. Had me worried.
An awesome performance here. But you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
No. Stop it.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. And she's back in the ring now. Oh, no. She's in a bad way now. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? Uh-oh. I mean, that's how you pick your moment. And
we got a cover. And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Oh, she's showing a lot of character by kicking out of that one.
Bailey saw it coming. Here she goes again.
Man, I gotta love seeing this diva in action.
The champ counters, and you see the result. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Look at Alexa Bliss. She's feeling it.
Hey, I'm always looking at Alexa Bliss.
No, leave me alone. Come on, just a couple more seconds.
She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go.
She might just have nothing left to give at this point.
Wow, what a match we have here. These divas are so evenly matched at this point. It's insane.
Great offense by Bayley. Look at Bayley making her moves.
For funsies, yay!
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
And it's Bayley feeling fired up now.
Oh man, you don't want to get this young lady fired up.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
You're right, Cole. It's electric.
Get
here.
Back
the
out.
WWE Universe is loving this match. This match has taken so much out of her.
Two. Three.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Toss to the outside.
Like yesterday's garbage.
Okay.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Two!
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. Man, she's making it look easy here.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
It can rearrange your facial features, that's for sure.
Three.
Look out!
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Oh, she's back in now.
Bayley making her statement as we speak.
Here we go. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
She's enduring a vicious attack to the back of her head.
Oh, this poor diva needs help.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and disagree.
Bayley is in a world of hurt, people.
Color me surprised, Michael. Never in a million years did I anticipate this match being as closely contested as it has been.
Whoa. I think she expected one of her finishers to have ended this thing.
Wonderful. All right.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
Goodbye.
This should do it right there.
One, I think this thing's
two,
over.
Three.
New champion. We just witnessed what many felt was impossible.
The childhood dream has come true.
We have a new champion. Unbelievable.
And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
Wow. I'm still in awe over that great Divas match, but we must move on, guys. Here's a man who's no stranger to marquee matchups, the King of Kings, Triple H.
Well, you got that.
Just like that, his tag team match is underway.
These guys are gonna need to show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold.
It's all about working with your teammate here. Can't let your ego get involved in a tag team match.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring. Man, Triple H, what offense!
Stage, you're not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
We'll take a moment to talk about the challenger. In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
He knows exactly what he's doing there, Michael. I expect to see plenty of tags so he and his partner can stay fresh.
Look, these guys have been at each other's throats for weeks. This is becoming a really bitter rivalry. Doing some good work here.
Ah, now he will lose.
What can you say about Shawn Michaels that hasn't already been said? The aerial attacks, the fortitude, the guts. He can grapple with you on the mat if he has to. And remember, he's always away from sweet chin music.
Yeah, Michael Cole, that's one of the things that makes HBK so special. Things like guts, fortitude, loving that big spot. Those are things that can't be taught. Well, I know his opponents would prefer not to be reminded of sweet chin music, but they could confirm that you're right.
Goodbye.
It's on shoulders down. Is it enough?
This may be it.
Two.
What? I'm tagging in.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
I did nothing to you.
And it's Triple H getting out of that one. Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
Point of this tag team match.
Don't be fooled, Michael. He's still very much in this thing.
Look at that! He's bleeding like a stuck pig! What a collision!
There's the cover. Can he do it?
I think he's got him!
Oh my God!
Man, Triple H, what offense!
And he makes the tag. To be in the ring with Shawn Michaels is very special.
His opponents may not feel that way after the match, but it's hard to even describe all of the things that he brings to the table. The high flying, the charisma, loving the big moment, being the showstopper. And hey, don't forget, Shawn Michaels has a mean streak in him too. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. What a reversal.
Oh, I hate that. Stupid.
Leg connected?
You saw nothing.
Now this is punishment. I've never heard of victory by using the same move, but we could see it here tonight.
Well, it seems to be working fine so far.
It seems like we're saying the same thing, just in a slightly different way, King. Shawn Michaels is like no other, and he can beat you 10 different ways from Sunday. That's why he's the Heartbreak Kid, and known the world over as Mr. WrestleMania.
Get him back into the ring now. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Oh, no.
Dramatic and resiliency as a performer, it indeed makes up the main event. The showstopper, the icon, and Mr. WrestleMania. Oh, what makes a man want to take a gamble like that?
Where am
escaping. Looking to catch him off guard. Quick ref count. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kinda love it.
Here's it coming.
Looks like the champ is starting to crack.
Unfortunately for the champ, momentum is clearly on the challenger's side right now.
I'm sure he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more fight left in him. I think he's still playing around!
I don't think there's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not going to hurt is his pajamas.
And he hits a vicious neck breaker. This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
What? Oh, no wonder he comes to this stuff.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him.
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly.
Looks like he's starting to feel the pressure of competing in this championship match.
But well, like I said, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one can really go either way.
Oh,
oh, what a count!
Oh, jeez!
Oh, yeah? Well, guess what? Take this!
This is it.
And the champ is out.
Thank you.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Going for an encore here. Shawn Michaels. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face. He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it? And Shawn Michaels is rolling once more.
He's in full-on attack mode now. This match has taken so much out of this guy. Look out! How much more?
Which corner?
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Oh, my. Shawn Michaels is in position.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
No. No.
Just brings him down the mat with authority there.
Tag.
Nice reversal there.
Wow, Triple H timed that perfectly.
Somehow, he's getting into another gear here tonight. And the tag is Shawn Michaels.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right. Could this be it?
I think so.
Oh. You idiot.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
The challenger is in big trouble here. This is clearly not the same competitor. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
When this guy's on, look at him.
No.
Action outside. Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
What are the odds that we'll see new tag team champions come out of here tonight?
I'm telling you, very good if you ask me. We could see the tag team titles change hands right here before our very eyes. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
And here's the heartbreak kid doing what he does best, getting this capacity crowd all riled up.
Shot swings fly. This may be it, folks.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
He delivers another elbow.
How many more of these can he deliver?
Another reason Shawn Michaels is considered the greatest performer in the history of our business. A great kid. Reach into your mind as well as your soul.
They call this could do it.
And so, and we have our winners. Tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house. And that is why this team has those championship titles around their waist.
And what an incredible journey it has been to get to this WrestleMania moment. Absolutely amazing.
Come on, Bad News Barrett got it. I don't even. But whatever. I'm here now. And that's all that matters. Who's the other guy? Oh, right. A loser. That's why he has an SG.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. A big match for him here tonight. Let's see if he's up for the challenge.
That looks so depressing. That took me out of everything. It just took me out of the moment.
Introducing the challenger from the future. Weighing in at 204 pounds, the super athlete. Introducing the champion from Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Weighing in at 212 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
We are seconds away from the start of this title match.
That's gonna be mine in this game and the next game. Oh, cutscene.
Starting this match up off now with a little show of respect.
I've seen one scene a thousand times. Now I'm going to slap him. Now he's going to get held back by the referee.
He deserved that. Pulling the hand away and got a slap. Looks like we're in for some fireworks.
Crap.
And the head can't take many more shots like that one.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Oh, my God.
Let's take a moment to talk about Sami Zayn. Doesn't get any bigger. What can we expect from the champ here?
It could be only at the top. Everybody in that locker room is gunning for you. And you don't know who you can trust.
I know one thing. Nobody cares what you've done in the past. Even if you are the champion.
Why is he so drunk? Get him.
Oh, that one hit the mark.
Check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome. Working the gun.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Shot turning his chest to deep purple.
Crap, crap, crap. Oh, no.
This man needs business.
Uh-oh. He's in position. Ready to strike. I said this man. Oh, he just floated into it. The cover. Oh, my gosh. Just squeezing away on the throat with malicious intent. I like how slow he is to react right now.
And another one.
I like this. It's called repetitive, Cole. It works. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Look out! That's it. He's out.
An attack by Pierce of cover.
He sees it.
The Omega Nier.
comes down cold. This could be it. Just getting worn out.
Ruining my moment.
Taking this type just of lose. Punishment must be damaging to his sternum. Damaging to his entire chest. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He anticipated that move perfectly.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Get up. Get up. Come on. Get down
trying
with the sickness.
Get
up. Come
one.
On. Get down. That's it.
Hey, one more time, just in case you missed
it. Now you can die.
Can he score the pin?
1, 2, 3.
Open the history books. We've got a new champion.
Now you can fade into obscurity, my friend.
Think about the road that this man
and I can become the greatest man ever.
That man has climbed to the top of the mountain. All the journeys, all the trials, every single bit of it is right now worth it. To walk out of here, the champion.
John, you've been a champion. This must be some feeling.
It's the greatest feeling in all the world. There is nothing like it.
Congratulations.
Well done.
Booyah.